as that tree held baby Jesus in the manger. And it made the second tree strong as that small fishing boat held Jesus as he calmed the storm. And every time people thought of the third tree, which had become the cross, they would always think of God.